Look out. Race lock applied.
On the O'Connor control. Look at the power into the
Look at this.
German suplex.
And not done yet.
The damage he's taking is starting
another
to pile
Another German.
Up.
Yeah, he's going to take a lot of damage. As long as he gets back to his feet, he's okay.
Oh, look at the impact here. Boom. Boom.
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
Powerless position to be
this
in right
brutal.
Now.
This is brutal. Endless blows.
Switches it back around. Oh, saw it coming.
Stop. He went right into that turnbuckle. Oh my goodness, what hops.
This is remarkable. And an uppercut.
Looking to end this right here. Here it comes, the Gold Slam.
Headbutts, and a lot of them.
He will go on.
No, that clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
They say the third time's the charm.
Will that be the case? And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken. Yeah.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, my Lord.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, what a kick.
Corey, last man's three matches are obviously a brutal affair. Anything you see here that could give either competitor a stronger advantage?
Yeah, Cole, it looks like it's all going to come down to whoever the craftier superstar is here. It's as simple as that.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
Please go like and
flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
That's pretty cool.
I'm a little uncomfortable watching this, guys.
Not me.
Don't expect a candlelit massage.
Back elbow smash. Nothing fancy.
Bad predicament right here.
Straight impact down the throat.
Hold on a second. You might be finding a submission hold here.
Boston Crab now.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Is not going to end well. Nice suplex. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
There's a headbutt.
This is great. Guys, look what he's going to do here. He's going to tie him up full Windsor knot.
He'll never escape this.
Here comes the best part.
Boom!
He's struggling a bit here.
And we're deep into this last man standing match now. Every blow makes it harder and harder to stay off the ground.
Very nice move.
Slam! German suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Oh, moonsault!
Man, did you see the height on that?
He's certainly looking in command at the moment, just producing an onslaught.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Able to reverse.
Gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Into the corner now. Hung in the tree of woe. Nothing good this way comes.
I'm not sure this strategy is good.
There's no way. No way in hell.
He is a long ways away.
Comes to comes.
I can't believe he pulled it off.
Oh, no. Oh, stop right through the gut.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, my. Hip attack. Make it twice. A third time. Can we see it? Oh, yeah. I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
I'm mounting. And hammering away. Oh, back elbow. Crotch locked in.
Boom, teardrop suplex.
Highly effective.
And one to come.
Ooh.
The trifecta.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Well, that's locked in.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Trying to pry his way out of the submission. And a right hand, he's out. He's returning fire.
Please, guys, no thanks for this video.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam!
Saw that one coming. Bullseye! Oh, he knew what was coming.
Uh-oh. It's good. We're gonna see it.
This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. Trying to pry his way out of the submission. And a right hand, he's out.
Reversal, what a counter.
Good, great, grand uppercut.
Two!
And perhaps a trifecta.
Nicely done. He has him right where he wants him. Escape just in time.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
From the ring all the way to the floor. And this match is going to continue.
To the outside.
This could get wild. He'll slide back in the ring now.
Uh-oh. It's good.
He's got the answer for that one.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Able to get the advantage here. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
What a nice finish of that. Yeah,
this match has been incredible.
And now what?
Gonna be spectacular!
Avalanche Bulldog!
Good night!
And set him up.
That's gonna hurt.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision. Oh, jeez.
There's the heel kick.
Out like taffy right now.
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out. Thanks for coming.
It is. Pulled out a big move.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Oh, right in there. Placed into the corner. With the reversal. Hanging back with their own cover.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Good timing with that reversal.
That's pretty cool.
I'm a little uncomfortable watching this, guys.
Not me. Don't expect a candlelight massage.
Play right here.
face.
Dropped right on their face. Well measured.
Oh, no. Thinking about the end. Bonsai drop.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
What a kick. Oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
He's been placed in the corner now. Shifts it back onto him.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Oh, look at the afterglow.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
That stretch could lead to a snap.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot.
Trying to find a way out. Right hands to the top of the skull over and over, and he's out.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning.
Well-placed elbow will get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Look at this.
He avoids the damage.
To the left side.
Whacked with the point of the elbow.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Long fall and even harder impact.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
And he goes into the ring.
Good, great, grand uppercut.
Oh, my.
Don't do it.
Pile driver.
I believe that is it.
And setting him up. Oh, I need him. Yes.
That's going to hurt.
Scouted. Oh, mounting. And hammering away. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Right across the larynx.
Two.